My name is Neel Khurjekar. I am a PhD student in the Industrial Engineering program at Binghamton University. Before this, I did my undergrad from Vishwakarma Institute of Technology from Pune, India. And after that, I did my master's from University of Wisconsin, Madison, United States in the Industrial Engineering program with a focus in health systems engineering. When I was studying in my master's program in Wisconsin, Madison, I had known about Binghamton and the innovative research that they are doing in terms of healthcare. My focus during my master's was in health systems, and so exactly similarly they have a program in industrial engineering for the master's and PhD focusing on health systems engineering. So Binghamton University offers great research opportunities along with an opportunity to work at different hospitals where we can actually have access to the hospital data, the information, and then explore different avenues to come up with better research. My favorite thing about Binghamton is this wonderful campus, which I really don't like to leave. We are almost here for the entire day, and we try to stay here as the day ends. So campus is one great thing, and also the professors are wonderful to work with. Even the department staff and all the other coordinating staff, they all are great to work with. So it's like a home away from home.